When traffic is stopped, motorcyclists are allowed to move into the lawful passing position to the left of the vehicle. As soon as the traffic starts moving, the motorcycle must return to the traditional position in the lane.